I'm going to breathe in soft and slow through my nose, filling my lungs up wide and full. As I breathe out, letting the air out through a soft, natural, open mouth. Breathing in, nice and slow. Breathing out. Slower each time. I'm going to mobilize my spine. I'm going to breathe in to prepare. As I breathe out, I'm going to draw up through the pelvic floor, tilting the tailbone towards the ceiling, keeping my feet firmly down on the mat, peeling the spine away from the ground, vertebrae by vertebrae, till I raise up into my beautiful bridge position. Shoulders relaxed, long in breath at the top. And slowly breathing out as I lay down the vertebrae one by one. Visualize your vertebrae and the movement as you lay it down gently, with the tailbone being the last part to lay gently back down on the mat. Breathing in. Connect and draw up and tilt and lift and peel. And down by vertebrae, one by one by one, as slow as you want to go. Can you feel your feet on the mat? I'm going to bring my arms behind me, bend the elbows slightly, and lower down through my spine, feeling an extra challenge with a beautiful stretch to the vertebrae. Keeping the knees pointed up towards the ceiling. Stretch my legs out. I'm going to reach up. I'm going to stretch from my fingertips right down all the way to my tippy toes. Reach through my right side and reach through my left. Placing your arms wherever they're comfortable. And let's breathe in through the nose nice and slow.